I just realized that we are at the segment where we are going to be honoring our local dance hero. And for those of you that don't know much about it, you know, the Independent has their local hero. And I thought a few years ago that, you know what, we have a lot of people that contribute a lot to dance in the community. We've had choreographers, dance instructors, and this year, this individual, he happened to take this picture that just captivated me, and I'm like, this is the man. This is the man I need to honor this year. His name is Fritz Olenberger. Fritz. Now, Fritz, come with me. I'm gonna take him upstage because there's something special we have for him. So, come on, my friend, follow me. Don't be nervous. You're okay, you're in good hands. I'm gonna let you go up first. You know, it's not often this gentleman gets honored. He's always taking pictures and he's always giving them to the dancers. And it's like, what a gift, what a gift. So I'm gonna have you sit in this chair right here. But before we do that, I have to go get something. Have a seat, have a seat. I forgot, I need to go get it. Ashe, hand that to me, sir. Now, just to let you know more about Fritz. All right, perfect. So I wanted to present you with our Local Dance Hero Award. This is what it looks like. And it says, BASSH 2021, congratulations, Fritz Olenberger, Local Dance Hero, for his dedication and service to the Santa Barbara dance community.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is, I'm very honored to receive this. Very humbled and very honored. Thank you so much, and thank you for all you do. A lot of us on social media have been following Derrick's heroic travel is over the past year. And his heroic journey, and he's a real inspiration to all of us, all the dancers and all the people that love dancing. And I just want to congratulate you on your 20th BASSH event. It's just terrific. And I also want to thank all the dancers that make photography such a joy. And I also want to finally thank my wife, Gretchen. She's sitting right there. Gretchen, if you could stand up and turn around. So.
All right, so have a seat and enjoy what we have to offer. All right, let's bring it on.
They're the high kicking, hip shaking, flower blooming, fishnet ripping, lava wham dancers.
Marie Antoinette.
Ist sie nicht nett?
Marie Antoinette.
Oh la la, so adrett.
If all of the kings had their queens on the throne, we would pop champagne and raise a toast to all of the queens who are fighting alone. Baby, you're not dancing on your own.
Can't live without me, you wanna, but you can't. Nah, 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 think it's funny, but honey, can't run this show on your own. I can feel my body shake, there's only so much I can take. I'll show you how a real queen behaves. Oh, no damsel in distress, don't need to save me.
That was entertaining.
Well, you know, La Boheme always brings it. Yes. They perform all over the community. You can see them on State Street during the 4th of July.
Everywhere.
Concert in the park. They're a favorite in Santa Barbara. And they always get you excited, and it's so much fun to watch them perform.